Hello everyone, today we are going to complete translation of chapter 7 Suktaya. Chapter 7 Suktaya ke translation hum aaj karenge. Translation aur expansion yani ke translation bhi dekhenge aur vistar se iska arth bhi janenge. Without action, knowledge is a burden. Knowledge that is not put to use is meaningless. Like a burden. Expansion यानी विस्तार से अर्थ देख लेते हैं. If a knowledgeable person does not behave according to the knowledge he has, his education proves useless. It is a burden. A person who does not use ethical knowledge and behave accordingly gets no respect in society. An educated person is active, his deeds match his knowledge so that his knowledge shines forth. A person who displays his knowledge, education through ethic and good character looks good. Only he is a really educated person. Second number sukti dekhenge. Second number janni जन्मभूमिश्च स्वर्गादपि गरीयसि. मदर एंड मदर लैंड आर ग्रेटर देन इवन हेवन. एक्सपेंशन देख लेते हैं. लॉर्ड रामा हैज सेड दिस आफ्टर द कॉन्क्वेस्ट ऑफ लंका. द वर्स इज एज फॉलोज. अपि स्वर्णमयी लंका न मे लक्ष्मण रोचते. जननी जन्मभूमिश्च स्वर्गादपि गरीयसि. ओ लक्ष्मण, इवन दो लंका इज अ गोल्डन लैंड, आई डोंट लाइक इट. वंस मदर एंड मदर लैंड आर ग्रेटर देन इवन द हेवन. मदर गिव्स अस बर्थ एंड द मदर लैंड इज द प्लेस ऑफ आवर बर्थ. Both are dearer to us than the imaginary heaven. The memories of our own childhood and history of our land are connected with these two. We owe yani ki ready hona a great deal to both of them. We may go abroad for higher education, but our aim to serve our country should never be forgotten. It is our duty to do our bit for making our motherland really great. Third number, Apadi Mitra Pariksha. A friend is tested during difficulties. A true friend will not leave you at any time during good or bad times. He will be your friend all the times. A friend in need is a friend indeed. A person who can give up his very life for a friend is a true mate. Others who are just fair weather friends are never true friends. As soon as their purpose is served, such friends will disappear. Never trust such people. They will desert you when you actually need support. Fourth number, Shraddhavan Labhate Gyanam. A self-confident person who believes in himself gains knowledge. He who has faith gets knowledge. This is said by Lord Krishna to Arjun in Bhagavad Gita. A person should have faith in the importance of knowledge. He should have faith in his own intellectual capacity to seek and learn from others. Gurus. Finally, he should have faith in putting his knowledge in practice At every stage of gaining knowledge, faith plays an important role. The burning desire for knowledge is created only when man has deep conviction or faith that knowledge is essential. This leads him to the final goal of attaining knowledge. Fifth number translation, buddhi yasya balam tasya. A person who has intelligence has strength. This maxim sings the praise of intelligence. A person's intelligence is his or her true strength. Mental strength is always stronger than physical strength. With intelligence, a person can accomplish any kind of difficult deed most easily. Therefore, man should develop his intellect. Six number, Sanghe Shakti Kalau Yuge. There is strength in unity in Kali Yuga. United strength is most necessary to achieve any success, to complete any jobs. If any work is done unitedly, one can achieve definite and necessary success in it. Some similar English proverbs, many hands make light work. Unity is strength, etc. Seventh number, Sharir Madhyam Khalu Dharma Sadhanam. Indeed, the body is the first instrument of religion. The given maxim talks about a healthy body and calls it the holy residence of the soul. Our body is the primary instrument in attaining divinity. In this world, every person has some duties towards his or her parents, teachers, friends, compatriots, etc. These duties themselves are religion. All these duties can be performed or practiced only by the body. Thus, every person should keep his body strong and healthy. तो यहाँ पर हमारा chapter 7 का English translation finish होता है. नेक्स्ट वीडियो में पुनरावर्तनम के साथ मिलेंगे. थैंक यू. टेक केयर.